and then the ultimate show of respect. Two of our all-time greats.
The new WWE Champion, Shawn